this is going to sound really weird, but the only culture shock I'm experiencing is how much this reminds me of Bosnia.
Bye-bye, Sophia.
So I don't know what freaks me out more, that you just got a hot coffee in a can, or that you got it out of a vending machine. Reactions?
It's really watery. I could smash like six of them.
Or that you got it out of a vending machine at what looks to be a temple.
Alright, a hot coffee, hot milky boss coffee out of a vending machine. Way too sweet, but drinkable if you need a coffee.